Honda UK has announced pricing for the current FWD King of the Ring, otherwise known as the 2017 Civic Type R, Center, which will arrive at dealerships in July. The hot hatch was first unveiled during this year's Geneva Motor Show, and is built in Swindon, United Kingdom. The entry-level Center will cost £30,995, RM174,127, and for an additional £2,000, RM11,230, buyers can opt for the higher spec GT variant instead, £32,955 or RM185,349. Those who opt for the more expensive option will get extra kits such as a dual-zone climate control system, auto-dimming rear-view mirror, Honda Connect with Garmin navigation, wireless charging, LED front fog lights and a blind spot monitoring system with cross-traffic alert. Regardless of variant choice, both will be powered by a 2.0-liter tech turbo four-cylinder engine with 320 PS and 400 Nm of torque. Mated to the engine is an updated six-speed manual transmission, now with a new rev-matching function. The newfound grunt, plus 10 PS, is joined by a revised aerodynamic package, a more rigid and lighter body as well as new multi-link rear suspension on the 10th generation Civic's platform. As with the previous generation, we are fully expecting a huge demand for the Civic Type R. The order bank is already open and we are experiencing strong interest off the back of the launch at the Geneva Motor Show in March, and this is before our customers have even taken a test drive, said Phil Webb, head of cars at Honda UK. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.